Yeah, I know. I feel like I don't belong in life clues. It's just, it's not me. I feel like I'm not gonna belong, and I haven't been feeling too good. I just got back from the doctors, and no, I don't need you. Pray for me. No, thank you. Thank you for the invite, but no, I don't need you to pray for me. All right, bye. No, she likes me. Daisy, are you here? Hey, Daisy. Daisy, let's go to a bar. What the heck? Where'd she go? Daisy! Daisy! What? Oh my god, it's not working. You gotta be kidding me. She didn't pay the light bill? Hey Daisy, where are you? I'm trying to look for you and your room's empty. You're not here. The light's not working. You didn't pay the light bill.
I moved out.
You what? You moved out? Why'd you move out? I've been a good friend. You're my best friend. How could you leave? I need you here. I can't pay for this house by myself. I can't pay for utilities by myself without you here.
No, I don't know.
I can't believe you just left. I'm not that bad of a roommate. Oh, are you serious, Daisy? Fine, whatever. Oh gosh. Mom. Hey. I need a favor. My light's not working and I don't have any money right now. And I was wondering if you could pay the light bill. It's because Daisy moved out and she didn't pay the light bill. And I really need your help right now. Mom, come on, don't be like that. Like, I'm trying to find a job. I'm really trying to find a job. I just haven't had any luck finding one. Mom, come on, please. I need you right now. Are you serious? You're not gonna help me pay for it? Fine, whatever. Hi, this is Desriee. I'm calling to talk to the doctor. I was in there a while ago. Yes. I'm planning on my results about the pregnancy test. I'm pregnant? sure?
Desiree, you are nothing to this world. You should call that guy you are talking to and tell him how much a loser he is for treating you that way. He is nothing himself, and you are nothing just like him. Nothing. You should kill yourself and come and live with me. Before you kill yourself, call that boy that got you pregnant and ask for his help.
Hello? Desiree, what you want, girl? I told you to stop calling me.
And I got word that I'm pregnant?
No, what you talking about, you pregnant? I ain't got no time to take care of no kids. You already know I got 3 kids, Desiree.
You got me pregnant, you're such a loser. I need to get
home
with this baby. I can't do this by myself.
I
need to help
with
this. I can't.
Desiree, come on, man. Nah, I'm sorry, Desiree. You got to do something. You got to get an abortion or something because I can't help you, girl.
Don't be like that. Come on, are you serious? This is your baby also. You got me pregnant. It's your responsibility.
I'm sorry, you're on your own. You know I got my big rap to work. No, I'm sorry, girl. You're on your own. Bye.
You like that? Oh my gosh, you're such a loser.
Oh God, I'm talking about she's pregnant. What the heck, man? Man.
You're a loser!
What did I tell you, Desiree? He doesn't love you. Now you're all on your own. You don't have nothing. You're pregnant. Your roommate moved out. Now what do you do? Yes, Desiree. just cry. You're nothing!
Why?
You should kill yourself, Desiree. Take a glass, Desiree. Fill it with poisons. And drink it down for me. Because after that baby is born, you will be struggling for the rest of your life.
I hate you.